An 83-year-old man has been charged with killing his wife in a small town in South Australia's mid-north. Neighbours are at a loss to explain why the couple's decades of devotion has ended so tragically. Alice Monfries reports.
An elderly couple who'd spent a lifetime together. Those who knew them say they were devoted. Now, 86-year-old Edith Dunn is dead, her 83-year-old husband Dan charged with her murder. Neighbours in their small town north of Adelaide left stunned.
You see them around a little bit, you know, walking hand in hand, they're pretty devoted to each other.
Just seem to be very much in love and like a... You know, I already said that, you know, I hope my husband and I are like that when we get to their age.
Mr Dunn rang police at 3:30 this morning and told them his wife was dead. They rushed to the house, finding her body in their bedroom. He was taken to a local police station and 9 hours later charged with murder. Locals say the couple had no children and their relatives lived interstate. Whenever they attended community events or sport matches, it was always side by side.
Always together. You know, they'd go shopping together, they'd go to watch the cricket together and that.
Lovely couple. You never heard them argue or anything.
Neighbours say the couple was well-liked, but in recent years had kept to themselves. The tight-knit community shocked this has happened.
Very upset, yeah, because they are well-liked.
Hopefully he's getting the help and the support that he needs.
Mr Dunn will appear in court on Monday. Alice Monfries, 10 News.